What if, amazingly, lawbreakers and criminals all across Pennsylvania started to sell everything they owned and gave the money to us? Almost $500 million handed over from drug dealers, fraudulent mortgage companies, even big oil and organized crime, and used to help our seniors and fight crime in Pennsylvania.
Well, that was never going to happen, so I did it for them.
Attorney General Tom Corbett, taking money from criminals and giving it to us. What a great idea.